Good morning, Minecrafters! Welcome to some crazy craft! That's right, when you see crazy through my eyes, it's not that crazy. Anyways, guys, we are here using my brand new microphone. I got the Yeti for Christmas, bought myself that, and I hope you guys enjoy it. My voice might sound a little bit better, different, whatever, but maybe more sounds like a radio host, just like Robin Williams back in Vietnam. Yips. Oh, wait. So anyways, guys, today, it is still nighttime. It's snowing. It's a wonderful white Christmas. And we are going to be facing one of those big balls in the sky. That's what we're going to do. So hopefully we can figure out what it is. Hopefully we don't die. Hopefully everything goes great. Is it going? We're going to go down here. We're going to sleep because I don't want to deal with the snow. Well, the snow's not bad. It's just the nighttime I don't want to deal with. We do have enough to make an enchantment, which we want to try enchant a shovel. So we're gonna get one of these. We got some extra ingots. Man, they're just not giving us a lot. Okay. Well, actually, maybe so. We'll see. Sticks we got. Yes, we do. We got plenty of sticks. Let's eat. We got another ghost in here. Alright, where's all my food? What do I do with all my food, guys? There it is. Okay, what did I do with all my food? I had more food in this. What did I do with it? We put that down there. Okay. We got the extra bow. That's fine. I know we didn't go through that much for you guys. I don't know where it's at. What did I do with it last episode, huh? Alright, we got two of those. I got one of those. Can't figure out what we did. 3 and 3, okay. Because we're gonna need new armor here soon. What did I do with all my food, though? I wanna know. In here. I'm just not throwing stuff away. I'm just throwing stuff in there. Okay. Thunderstab. I'm not even sure why we keep it at. Okay. Keeping it on. Put that down there. Excuse me, guys. Okay. So reverse it hoe. And the healing axe I just made. Let's do. Trying to think. We could probably use that one. We don't need all this stuff. Silk touch. We can bring it with us. Okay. Trying to think here. What did I do with all my food? That's probably what it was right there, maybe? Yeah. That's what it was. It was right in here. In our food. We got loads of cooked chicken for days. For days. Okay. Let's go make a shovel. We're trying to get the silk touch shovel. Silk touch shovel. Tongue twister. So we can get the cursed earth. And that's what we want to do. All right, look. We got XP. Free XP. Okay. Shovel. Why am I making a diamond shovel? I guess it doesn't matter. All right, here we go, guys. Hoping for silk touch. We have a fortune 3 on a diamond shovel. Efficiency 4. This thing is going to melt. So that's an efficiency 5. This one has come with a fortune? What does it come with a fortune for? Well, we didn't have any luck. Darn it. Thought it would come with silk touch. Okay, we have the ultimate. I mean, we can see what it does. We can see what it does. We got a little bit too much food. Put that in there. We really don't need this much. We could keep. Give me that back. There we go.
And we are off. We don't need too much stuff here. Let's see where we want to put this stuff. Okay, we don't need to bring this stuff with us. Anything else we don't need on our in our stuff before we go? Probably don't need to bring all this stuff. It's not gonna be horrible. All right, so nighttime. Let's go to bed. Let's go find one of those planets in the sky, the big balls. But yeah, guys, I'm kind of hoping everything turns out okay. Not die. Oh, well, there's one right there. Is that the closest? I kind of want one over water, though. I don't want to deal with it over land. In fact, well, I got dirt, too. It's the Death Star. That's what it looks like. You know what? I do need another. That's going to be high. Come on. Okay, I'll tell you what. Another thing we're going to do real quick. Yep, this is the room. This is the room. Nope. Okay, we're gonna bring some, not gravel, cobblestone. Cobblestone, we'll bring some more cobblestone. They just wanted, I'm not sure why they keep on spawning over here. Okay. We don't have enough of the regular wood. We don't have, we can do birch wood. Okay. Make 4, just make 12 just in case. This is gonna be a little bit different color, guys. Sorry, but we're gonna have to hurry up. Let's see here. Yeah, it's gonna be a different color. Darn it, guys. Darn it. Can't make it easy, huh? Boom. Alright, we did a little bit too much. That's alright. And there we go. Boop. There we go. Alright. Now we have our stairways back. It's multicolored. It looks good. It looks good like this. See, it looks multicolored. Yep. All right. We got all the stuff we need. Okay, let's ready to put this back. We don't need this. Thank you. Put that in our hot bar. And let's get going. Let's get going. So we can do that one. Let's hurry up and see if there's anyone over water. It is over water. The one behind us. I think that's the one we're going to do, guys. Because the one I think we're looking at is this one right here in the center. Pretty sure that's what that one is. But this one right here is over water, which means if we fall down, we just land in water. We don't die. So that's the main thing. So we have to go behind us. I'm pressing the wrong stuff. All right, let's get going. We gotta fix up all this dirt. We got so many holes everywhere. We got dragons everywhere. They're falling down, getting stuck. All right, should be over in this direction. Close. Excuse me, dragon. Oop. See, silk touch pickaxe. I can actually use that to pick up ice. All right, should be over in this direction. There it is. That's what we're going for, guys. Problem is, though, I can't really build up. I gotta find a little place next to it, which there was the lands right there next to it. I'm kind of scared, guys. I am literally scared of what we might find in here. I mean, that thing is huge. Whatever is like monsters and stuff like that, they're just gonna punch me out. Maybe I need to build to the top. First, all right, here we go. I mean, I didn't kill one of you guys before? Wow. But we're now a sea monster. It'd be funny to see what I am. Ah, look at me! Changing back into my normal self. Boom. Alright, we're good. Alright, so this is sort of above land. There is a balloon in the water. Alright, so let's see here. I think right here would be good. So let's start building up. Let's see what it is. Oh, I'm way off. I can just look at the map, mini map. I'm not way off, but I mean, I still hit it, but it's... Alright, right here would be good. See, the mini-map shows me I'm centered to the... It's right there. I'm centered to... the Death Star. The Death Star is what I'm thinking about. See, it's just a big planet in the sky. Look how high we are. Like, how close are we? Looks like oh, that's just clouds. Got balloons everywhere, castles, balloons, and a house. I mean, we're 40 blocks up, 44, 50. That's the reason why I want to do it next to the water. I mean, that's 64 blocks up, and we're there. Oh my gosh, guys, are you guys as nervous as I am? I am nervous. Alright, this could be a good point to, there's another one over there. Can't believe it's taking us this long, whoops, to do this. Guys, we're sideways. We are sideways. Are you seeing this? Look at this. What? And my glasses. Look at my glasses, dude. They're like off my head. They're off to the side. All right. I can't see. The cloud is ruining. There you go. Ooh, there's ore in here. What's that? Oh my goodness. Okay. Stop. What is this stuff? Can I actually grab it? What is this stuff? Outer star core. Ooh, my goodness gracious. We got glowstone, coal, lapis, iron. That might be a block of iron right there. Okay, I guess in order for us to get out of here, we need to actually take all this stuff. Or we could be stuck here for good. I was hoping it'd be like a bad guy. Well, I wasn't hoping, but it was like one of those things. I thought it would be a bad guy. Is there anything in there? I cannot tell. It's weird. I mean, look at that. They're just like floating. They're turning around, floating. I'm not sure how we're going to get out of here. Once we do this. So we know where we came from, which is that direction. But are we standing straight up? Are we backwards? I don't know. Holy cow, guys. So I guess this is the only way I can do to get out of here. This is interesting. Zero gravity at its finest in Minecraft. How much more do we have left to go? Because I'm getting dizzy. There we go. Alright, things are starting to have gravity here in one direction. See how it's coming towards me? See how it's falling down? See? I can't tell if there's something in there. I'm not sure if that's just obsidian or what. They're falling that direction. Alright, we don't need all of this, I don't think. There's so many places we can go to. There's blocks of gold. Alright, there's... more this way. Now we're like upside down. You can, because they're going... Oh my goodness. Alright, we're almost there. I think it's the only way, I don't think I can think of that. We had to get out of here. Is to do it this way. I could fall to my death. Oh my gosh, guys. There's so much stuff. Sorry, I did not expect this. This is something new. The pickaxe definitely getting not a lot of wear and tear on it though. All right, which leaves this. Oh, there's some more. Is this even the? Okay, it must be this thing in the center. Trying to see what it is. Uh-oh. No, I can't move. I'm dead, guys. I am dead. Oh, wait. Oh. One thing. Oh my gosh, guys, I was dying. I thought I was for sure dead. Alright, what is this glass anyways? Inner star core. And did we get that thing? Oh yeah, there, gravity core. Oh my goodness. We definitely need to eat. I thought I was dead. I thought it was... bye-bye! Alright, we're using the wrong pickaxe here, I think. Alright, let's get the good one. I think this one would do a lot better. Oh yeah, a lot better. We'll grab some of this stuff. You never know if we might need it. Whoops. Well guys, the new experience! We did it! We didn't die! You know, it wouldn't be crazy. If I didn't have a chance of dying, right? Grab some of this stuff. That looks like that might be the hole I came out of or something like that. I'm not sure. No? There was a hole I came from. There's blocks of gold. All right, well, we got a gravity core. I hope he didn't fall down to the ground. Like, you know, Death Star couldn't stay up in the sky. We just all fell down to this, to the Earth. It's now just sitting on the Earth because I took this gravity core. I don't think it has any purpose. It's just there for fun. How much did we get? 28? Let's get a half stack. 29, 30, 31, 32. All right. It's a cloud. It's a cloud. Is there anything that we really need out of here? I mean, it's a good resource thing, but I really don't see. There's blocks of lapis, blocks of gold. We got plenty of blocks of gold at home. All right, glowstone. Oh, there, that's where we came in, right there. Man, we need to eat again. All right, let's build out of here. I don't think there's much we really need. It was just cool just trying to come through here. Excuse me, guys. All right. Yep. I think this is a good spot. Yep, it matched up perfectly. And it's nighttime again, and there's another one. Well, there we go, guys. We did the Death Star today. And I kind of want my cobblestone back, so I'm going to just dig down. It should be pretty fast. So we got the gravity core, which would probably just drive people insane because, you know, it's just bouncing around all over the place. Is there anything else I can actually look at? All right, sorry, okay, yeah, it's called a gravity... They don't hurt. They're just annoying. Okay, we got the gravity core, we got inner star core, and we got outer star core. Is there, do these things have a purpose? It's lava, dirt, and sand. Oh, smooth sandstone. Okay. But what does this do? Nothing. Can we? What's that? Oh, dinner plate. Inner star core is obsidian, block of iron, and glass. Okay. And the gravity core. Oh, okay. We can make. That's what this makes. This makes. I wish we could do the reverse. Oh, gravity gun. Ooh. I don't think we have any inner pearls. Oh my goodness, guys. We're going to have to make a super gravity gun. I think that's what we need to do. I think we might have to say that for next episode. But I know the gravity gun. I don't think we have inner pearls. We need obsidian. We do have iron. I think we have nether star. And we have diamonds. All right, let's go see what we have. Get this thing back. All right, let's go home. Oh, it's almost sunny outside. Gravity guns, guys. Gravity guns, yes. I actually can see us having a good time with that. It doesn't really do anything. It's more for fun. Nothing I do I want to look at doing it. Oh, we got to find out how to build a jet. We gotta fill out, dude, a transformer. I think that's what we're gonna start building some stuff here. I think that's gonna be the fun parts. Okay, so let's see how much time we have when we get home. I don't think we have any inner pearls, so we might have to go find some inner pearls to make the gravity gun. We'll see. And then we gotta start looking into building jets and what did I say? Transformers and all that sorts of stuff. It'd be fun. I'm still trying to figure out how to actually change shape in here. I have no idea how to do it. Like, I've seen it where you can fly with certain things. But it's like, it just doesn't want to work for me. It just does not want to work. I'm pretty sure maybe in my chest over there I have a nether star. Maybe I could take a look real quick. All right, we're going the back way. Oops. The back way. Where is it over here? There it is. Make it look nicer. Give me that. Okay, let's go see what we got for the gravity. We can put some of the stuff or other ore away. Okay, sandstone, all this stuff, this cool gravity core. And that's all we have. Okay, so we have iron, we have to find out if we have ender pearls. I don't think we do. I think we never had the reason to have some. Oh, wait. Oh, I have a beacon. I gotta look for the gravity star. Nope. Where's some? I know I don't have any ender pearls. Okay. So we have to go find ender pearls. Find a way to get ender pearls. Do we have looting on this? We do. Oh, we have. Okay, we have that. We have Eye of Ender, but we don't have no Ender Pearls. We need to go get some more. I'm checking every chest to see if we have any Ender Pearls. And we don't. Okay. Let's hurry up and check real quick. Gravity gun. Let's do the supercharge, because supercharge sounds nice. We need 4 Ender Pearls, 1 Obsidian. Oh, we still don't have the Nether. We gotta go check to see if we have the Nether Star. Okay. It's glowstone. Okay, so the same thing. So we need obsidian, 2 iron, and a diamond. Okay. No problem. Make everything light up. Okay. We kind of do it in here. Okay, so we need 2 obsidian, which goes right there and right there. We need 4 inner stars, which we don't have. Okay, so this goes in the top corners, this goes in like that. We need 4 ender stars, and one's the glowstone, and one's the nether star. Do we have any glowstone? It wouldn't be in that one, it would be in here. I don't see it. I thought we had some glowstone. Do we not have any glowstone? It's not hard. We can always go back and get some. Okay. And we only have 4 pieces of... is it 4 or is it 9 to make the glowstone? Oh, it's only 1. Good. We got it, guys. All right, so 1 is done. Just go look for the nether star real quick, and we're going to call it the episode, and then we need ender pearls. So we're going to go out the back way. This is the back way. Let's go check out the chest real quick to see if there's anything in there that would be beneficial to us. I did remember getting 1, but I used it to travel over here. 1 ender pearl. But we need 4 more. Or 4 for each one, so we need 8. So a lot of this stuff's going to help us when we actually do our potions. All nuts. Well, you know what that means, guys? Lucky block time. Okay. We are actually at the 30-minute mark, guys. Do we want to make it like a couple minutes longer so we can do a couple of lucky blocks? We might have to try it just so we can get gravity guns. Or do you want to actually just call it an episode? The thinking. Okay, how are we doing on gold anyways? Oh, we have 42, which would make 5. Where did I put my droppers? I know I made droppers. And they're not in here. I thought we made droppers, guys. What is going on here? We are missing everything. Did we already make that many lucky blocks? No, this was empty. No droppers. Okay. Let's hurry and make some lucky blocks, and then we'll hurry up and go. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll make 5. Perfect. 5. Perfect. Okay. See, look at it. I've already filled up this chest. But this chest is going to be done. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Inner chest. Whoop. Hold on. Inner chest. Oh, my gosh. My stuff is getting worn out fast. How did it go again? Put that back. I'm clicking too fast, guys. Oh, this stuff doesn't matter. Hurry up and throw it in there. We are full. Alright, we can throw that in there. And what can we move? Oh, redstone. We can move out of there. Okay, put that in there. Redstone can go in here. Yep. Boom. I don't even know why I used my redstone block. Okay, let's get this stuff going. We only have 5 XP. Perfect. Perfect. Have some. Alright, let's hope for it. We need a nether star and ender pearls. Nether star and ender pearls. That's what we need. We're hoping to do 5 of them and hopefully we'll get some of it. We already got the glowstone. The nether star is the best one we can get. Or we're going to have to go fight the boss. My phone is vibrating. Alright. Here we go, guys. Real quick to close out the episode. We got to hurry up and do this. Hopefully. Oh, my God. Yes. All right. Guys, look at that. Our hopes and dreams came true. Right off the bat. I mean, how lucky is that? We got what we asked for. Holy cow. I need an ender pearl. Now, okay, nether star. Nether star is the last one I need, guys. Nether star, okay? Nether star. If I actually have my stuff on here, I can actually do this, but it's going to take forever. Well, we die. We lose 5 levels of enchantment, but that's not bad. But it's going to take us forever. There we go. Starting to get more. All right, we're down to 1. And there we go. Respawn. It was bound to happen, guys. You knew it was. Come on, what would be lucky blocks without dying, right? But at least, again, that's the reason why I checked my enchantments first. I only had 5 levels, so that's perfect. But we did get the pearls. One thing we really wanted and needed, we got. Now, I know they do drop off Lucky Star or Nether Star, so we should be good. Oh, I gotta fill up that hole. I mean, look. Yeah. Bows and arrows? Is this a regular bow? Alright. Alright, put this stuff away. Let's grab another one. 2 more to go. Alright, come on. Come on. Ooh! They're not enchanted. I was hoping for lucky diamond legs. We had the lucky helmet, but we didn't have the lucky legs. Leggings. But you can go in our inventory. And the last lucky block. Let's hope it's a good one. We need that nether star. The nether star. The nether star. And we got emeralds. Oh well, guys. We did do one thing. We did get... Yes, yes we did. We did get our ender pearls. Right here. Which is a big deal because, like I said, we need them for our... Hey, little froggy. Whoa, don't want to draw... Yeah, we're going to die doing that. We are going to build a gravity gun next episode. We can do the sunset again. But we got our one thing we needed. We got our ender pearls, guys. So anyways, that's going to do it. I hope you guys enjoyed the new sound from my new microphone. And if you guys enjoyed the video, I hope you guys hit that like button. And I hope you guys have a great day and great gaming. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya!